We need to say no to the politics of the lowest common denominator and of simplistic slogans and start making real choices that protect the interests of our country.